Hey guys, Assalamualaikum. So as promised, the video is on its way. So the topic is cravings and stress. So I have a list of things that I've written down. To keep things very short, I'm going to just quickly go over each point. So the first thing is that stress and cravings go hand in hand. Stress badhega, cravings bhi badhegi. I have a quote that may make you think about things, and it goes something like this. When life is tasteless, we look for taste in food. So what it simply means is improve the quality of your life to reduce stress and also reduce cravings. So I hope that makes sense to you. Cravings ki usually there are four reasons why cravings come through. Number one, your meals are incomplete. So I'm using the word incomplete because now you know what a complete meal is as far as the FMP is concerned. Number two, your food lacks flavor. Number three, stress that you're unable to manage. And number four, the menstrual cycle. और इन चारों चीज़ों को आपको सेपरेटली एड्रेस करना है माइंडफुली. टॉकिंग अबाउट स्ट्रेस, वी हैव अ कपल ऑफ थिंग्स दैट आई वांट टू से. द फर्स्ट इज़ स्ट्रेस मैनेजमेंट इज़ अ प्रोसेस. यू नो, वो जो हमें इंस्टेंट ग्रेटिफिकेशन की आदत पड़ी कि इमीडिएटली कोई चीज़ खाओ और प्रॉब्लम रिजॉल्व हो जाए, वो नहीं होएगा. इफ़ यू वॉन्ट इंस्टेंट ग्रेटिफिकेशन, गो एंड गेट योर सेल्फ एन एंगजाइटी पिल. वो इमीडिएटली आपको प्रॉब्लम तो रिजॉल्व कर लेगा, बट इन द लॉन्गर टर्म इट विल मेक यू अ वेजिटेबल. दैट्स व्हाई ये सिप्रलैक्स और जेनेक्स और नर्विन और ये सारी दवाइयाँ इस वक्त औरतों के पर्स में और बंदों के पर्स वॉलेट्स में ज़्यादा हैं कम्पेयर टू फोन. सो यू डोंट वॉन्ट इंस्टेंट ग्रेटिफिकेशन व्हेन इट्स अबाउट स्ट्रेस एंड मेंटल हेल्थ. द थिंग्स दैट यू वॉन्ट टू डू एज फार एज स्ट्रेस इज कंसर्न, कीपिंग थिंग्स अगेन वेरी शॉर्ट, मोस्ट ऑफ इट इज़ माइंड वर्क. थाट्स दैट आर जनरेटिंग इन आर माइंड्स ऑल द टाइम, thoughts that are coming from a deep end of fear and insecurity. So what do you want to do? You want to get curious about your thoughts and think about what you are thinking. You know, take an outside view. I mean, hum kehte hain thoda sa outer body experience wo leke, think about why you're thinking about your thoughts. Don't suppress them, let them flow and just get curious ki main kyun soch rahi hu, ye kya, what am I thinking, why am I thinking, uski logic kya hai. Try to question those thoughts ki iski validity kya hai, ye kyun aa raha hai. You know, a lot of times we are thinking things that may not have a lot to do with reality. So jab aap ye karenge to usse aapko farak padega. Dusra, a lot of times stress is unrelenting when we bottle it up. You know, hum usko andar pakad ke rakhte hain. You need to channel it out, you know. So you want to talk about your inner most fears and insecurities to somebody who's trusted, somebody who's not going to judge you, or if better, start journaling. You know, when you write things down, you'll be shocked at how much you can write and how much better you'll feel. So these are the things that I've tried and tested on myself. Believe it or not, I was an anxiety patient myself, and alhamdulillah I came out of it myself without the need of any psychologist or psychiatrist. Not to say that you don't need them, but firstly believe in yourself, have patience, be consistent with it, and inshallah you'll get better. So keep these things in mind. I hope this video serves you. Have a good day. Allah Hafiz.